Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today we are in Copper Harbor on the top of Brockway Mountain, and I filmed this trail before, but it was a little while ago. GoPro wasn't as good as this one that I have now, so I'm doing it again for you. A little bit of a trail update, so stay tuned. We're getting into Overflow. Let's see how it goes right now. All right, guys, as always, I'm gonna do my best to talk you guys through it here. We start off with a jump. Don't need much speed, but boy, is it running fast today. Lots of rollers, like a roller coaster. Another little jump there. A little bit overgrown. The trail crews have been spending most of their time out on East Bluff. All right, and we are rolling into the bridge. This is like the feature that put Copper Harbor on the map here. That was a little bit strange. I was in a terrible gear for it, but we made it work. Been lots of big berms. This stuff is super loose. And I am probably running about 30 PSI in my tires. So we're running super fast with hardly any grip. I'm just bouncing around, guys, but it's all fun. We'll go up on this rock, drop in a little. And if you're not aware, there were some legal issues with Copper Harbor. So they were shutting down all of these trails for a while, but they're back open. Oh, hit a tree with my face. Just with some restrictions. Yeah, that almost got bad. Like, that's taped off to the left there. Not that that hit it anyway. Super rocky terrain. Let's gap that. And take this one slow. We'll go outside. Seems to be the smoothest, fastest line. And if you notice, the GoPro keeps getting hit with branches and stuff. That's because, like I said earlier, the East Bluff trails are going in. The video's on those to follow. But yeah, trail crews are over there, which is good. Getting some updated stuff. We're gonna stay left here just because that's running super loose today. And I almost died on that my first run, so we're gonna learn from that and stay away from it. We're gonna pedal, try to hit this double here. Oh yeah! Here comes the dinosaur rock. I like to start right in the middle and pop up over here, stay left. Gets bumpy to a drop off, to a gap, to another rock garden. We're gonna stay outside on this one as well. Oh, little jump. All right. Now that my hands are thoroughly tired, we're getting towards the bottom and we're gonna hit man pants. Race day, this is the feature everyone crowds around. Because it is a massive rock wall. So it's very cool to watch people hit that. And kind of like the finale to the trail here. Because we are at the bottom. All right, guys, thank you so much. You know what to do. That subscribe button's gonna be popping up any second. Go ahead and smash it. I'll be in Copper Harbor for the weekend. So tons of Copper Harbor videos coming your way in the coming weeks.